Guys, I'm in love with this stat I just found on Opta. So in the history of the Premier League, only two defenders under the age of 21 have been involved in three or more goals in a single game, with the first being Trent Alexander-Arnold against Watford in February of 2019, and now it's a second Liverpool right back in Conor Bradley against Chelsea in January of 2024. I guess Liverpool just make incredibly talented right backs, but how amazing is that stat?